Hi, what we want to do in this video is look at how you should go about entering your answer for writing an equilibrium constant expression in the quiz for Blackboard. And what we're going to have here is the example reaction of 2 moles of carbon monoxide gas reacting with 1 mole of oxygen to make 2 moles of CO2. And this is going to be the answer. We want to go over how you write this answer. So we'll scroll down to the answer tab. To bring up the equation editor, you want to click the FX button and it'll say Launch Math Editor. When that happens, you're going to see a screen pop up that's going to look like this. And now we're going to type in. We'll start with our fraction. We want to display the fraction here. And so now you've got a numerator and a denominator. To do the square brackets, click on the square bracket and now type out the compound. So in this case, CO, and we need a 2. So we're going to come to the subscript box here. Click that, and now we'll type the 2 for the subscript. On your keypad, press the right arrow until your cursor is beside the square bracket on the right side. Now we need to do the superscript. The box will show up, and we'll type the 2 in the superscript. Don't worry about the aqueous or gas or anything like that. That's irrelevant for the expression. Now press the down arrow on your keypad until the cursor is in the green box on the denominator. And again, square brackets, and our chemical, in this case, CO, and right arrow over. If I've gone too far like this, that's fine. Hit left arrow. You'll see the cursor where you want it. We need another superscript box, which can be found here. We'll type the number 2 in. To exit that box, tap to the right. And now we need another square bracket, which is going to be where we type our oxygen, so O. And we need a 2, so we'll click our subscript box. Type in the 2. We are now done. This is our answer. And so we just want to hit accept and it'll populate our answer here. And then you can go ahead and hit submit from there. So that's how we're going to go about typing our answer into Blackboard in order to give an equilibrium constant expression answer for the quiz.